Imagine detecting breast cancer with a simple blood test. We partnered with Beacal Diagnostics to turn this vision into reality, leading to the development of Australia's first commercialized lipid-based blood test for breast cancer detection. Building on this success, and in partnership with Breast Screen, we are now leading the world's first clinical study to have the next generation of blood tests for breast cancer. We are measuring multiple types of biological signals from blood, from RNAs to proteins and beyond, and harnessing the power of artificial intelligence to build a blood test which can detect cancer earlier, more accessible, precise, and personalized. We often diagnose cancer when we see the actual lump in medical imaging. Tumors, no matter how small, they are in constant communication with blood, and they spill over a lot of materials into circulation. And these molecules can be used as signals to detect cancer early on, months or even years before we see the actual lump or actual tumor. We go and we have a blood test, and then those analytes that we have identified go into AI models that reveal the existence of the disease. I see the future that we go to our GP, we have our blood test and all other information in the cloud, and it would be connected to an AI system which analyzes them all and come up with a comprehensive, explainable report coming with a decision, both in terms of diagnosis as well as treatment regime or plan, and that would be accessible to everyone, everywhere, with a cost which is affordable.